Welcome, Michael. Please.
Good evening. Hello.
Oh, please. I'm Debashish. Michael, I mean, these are all our customers. They have flown all the way from Chennai and different part of the country. And they're very excited to meet you for a short while. And what I'll straight go into a few questions, what they have for you. And it will be nice, whatever you can satisfy them. It's a privilege to be with you.
Thank you.
The first question comes from Ms. Sakshi Bammi from Delhi. Your question, please.
What is the one reason which prompted and excited you the most to come back into F1 racing after your initial retirement decision?
Well, I mean, first of all, is the name Ross, Ross Brawn, our boss in the team that we kept contact for many years. Obviously, we had a long-term history. And as Mercedes entered his team at the time, he sort of immediately called me to check with me whether I was interested and available. And the combination, that was the reason.
Well, that's very interesting. The second question comes from Mr. Abhijit Shinde. He has come all the way from Mumbai.
Are you going to be associated with the sports after you retire?
I don't know yet. I don't know about my future after I stop racing. And I purposely want to keep it that way and just play it in a way to concentrate and focus 100% on what I'm doing right now.
So after Delhi and Mumbai, now we go to the southern part of the country, to Chennai. And we have Mrs. and Mr. Ramdas from Chennai over here for your question, sir.
With this hectic motorsports schedule, how do you manage your family? Don't they miss you?
I mean, it is, in a way, part of the reason I do consider to stop again, because it's moments in time that I have to leave home that I don't really want to leave home, quite honestly. But saying that, compare, and that's why I decided for it 3 years ago, we don't have testing anymore. We just have physically the races, and the relationship between being home and being away has been acceptable for all of us. But there comes a time when you sort of think, well, is it worth it to go away from home?
Thank you. I think it's nice to know that how well you value your family, even more than professional life sometimes. We have now Mr. Sanoj Sadasivan.
What comes to your mind when you approach a sharp corner at a speed of over 200 miles per hour?
I hope I make it. I mean, it's obviously that's the thrill of a Formula One car. You go high speed, that's one thing. That's not so exciting, honestly, because the cars are very safe and stable. But to then go like Monza, 370 kilometers per hour, and suddenly have to brake for a chicane at the latest point that you can, that is a big excitement. Or high-speed corners such as here, turn 10 and 11. That's a big thrill.
Thank you, Sanoj. I think before we go to the photography session with Michael Schumacher, the last question comes from Mr. Arpit Gupta and Mr. Ramesh Khemani from Indore, central part of India.
So challenges have become a passion of yours, but is there still a thing you're afraid of?
In Formula One? In car racing? Not really. I mean, you got to respect what you do. And I think this is for all part of life, what you do. But in the way, what I do, I feel under control in normal terms. And in that case, I'm not afraid. No. Maybe some other drivers around me sometimes can change their mind or state of mind. But in general, that must be very extreme to do so.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Schumacher.